Hey peeps, and welcome back to another episode of Crashlands. So there is the Exploradus that we need to kill. So let's go ahead. Ooh, yep, here we go. We probably should have tried to draw some of the smaller ones out, but Littlefoot's kind of doing his job. No, wait to... Go on, Littlefoot, what are you doing? Come on, bud. I can't go in there and attack. I need some, I should have geared up a little bit better for this, I suppose. But it is what it is. Alright, there we go. Now Littlefoot's in on it. So we'll just kind of draw their attention. They're kind of pretty easy to take care of, because literally we just run in circles and glitter, Littlefoot just stomps on them until he runs out of interest, at which point we do that again. Now we could probably go in there and attack too, and when it's down to just the one, we probably will. Oh, but that's why we don't, because I was like full health. That is a super bummer. Super bummer. Well, let's try that again. Try it again. Gotta heal up. Okay. Where'd our target go? There's our foe. I'm gonna let myself heal up a little. Oh, apparently I'm not. Okay, so we cannot go in. Oh, crap. We're in a bit of trouble already. Two more seconds, though. Do not follow up. You let Littlefoot do the following up. When we have our health stuff back, then we might jump in, but we cannot let him attack us, essentially. Pretty much just gotta let Littlefoot do the whole job, which makes this a little bit boring, I'll admit. I'm literally just running circles. Oop, we're gonna run circles this way. Strategic circles, though, you know? Very strategic. Oh crap. Okay. Next time we get our thing back, I might try going in. If we have our health stuff back too. So next time we have our health stuff back. Might not need to wait that long. Littlefoot might pull it out for us in the end. So, like I said, strategic circling. Get some more. Okay. Oh, dang it, I knew I shouldn't have done that. Now we have to do it all again. I think we need some bombs. And unfortunately, we just lost a bunch of stuff. But let's see if we can make some bombs. So what's the cheapest bomb that we can make? So we have seed bombs that we can make. We don't have a lot of seeds, so that's not going to work. What can we make in here? We can make... Well, we can build this. Get that questline going. I don't see any bombs in here. Is it here that we have the bomb? How do we make a sticky bomb? Is that in here? Yeah. Oh, yeah. We got a couple. So we can make some sticky bombs, which should help. Only 9, but I mean, 9 is better than nothing. We could go kill some wompets, but I don't know that I really want to do that. Yay, we got a station. We're gonna have to expand our workshop area. Ooh, it's got like health stuff. Let's go ahead and place that really quick. We can take a temporary break before we go back over. So let's see what we can build over here. Well, this is what we're supposed to craft. Sterling Wampit Essence. Mild HP Potion. Oh, see, this is why we need to get a bacon thing. Dusky Healing Potion. Memory Towelette. This Gemini hours with memory of a stabled pet's name, allowing you to rename the pet. Interesting. Well, let's build one of those. So we're going to take that to what's her name. Right? That's what we need to do. Let's check our quest line. Oh, we finish it. We just have to take it to her. Okay. Deal with that. Let's go to Grandmammy's. Super fast. Might as well just wrap this quest up really fast, and then we'll go. You never know, we could get something out of it that we don't expect. Plus, she has bacon weed. I just thought of something. Oh, dang it. I was like, maybe we can steal her bacon weed. No. It's not gonna let us. Sorry, Grandmammy. We just thought that maybe you'd let us. Grandmammy, we caught a batterfish. Just a huge batterfish. Batterfish, never seen one of them, but I got something else on my mind. We're here to take down this here bloated head atrocity and do right by bro. Well, I reckon you two will be great help. I just never thought I'd have to come out of retirement. But vengeance doesn't believe in retirement. Retirement? Boys, it's time to go to war. Whoa. Nice. Here, Grandma, we made the omelet for you. Thank you, such a lovely aroma. This rage turned to nutrition. It will sustain my drive for vengeance. Now, if you'll excuse me, Grandmammy's got some cooking of her own to do. What? Me, my own quadropy warp pals. This here's Brack, lead command. Delighted to meet you. And Flack here's our resident detonation expert. She's a bit fiery. With a little creativity, everything is a bit fiery. And Jack is our spy master. He'll know what you did before any of you did it. My tentacles are everywhere, listening, waiting. Last Macalac, resident field medic. You look a bit purple. This is great, Grandmammy, but I just saw I'm just a shipping shipper from the Bureau of Shipping. I've seen your moves around those glidopi and other critters. You got yourself a mighty battle knack, and Hugo likely won't give you a choice. Now you are gathering parts from sort of communication device, right? Yes, and we still need a dish. But really, I'm just doing this to finish my deliveries, Grandmammy. Tell you what, help us steal Hugo's supply caches, and I'll find you a dish maker. But we'll make Hugo pay for my little burl. But we bore burl's roots. That you did, and for that I am truly grateful. But this is war, and I need your help. Jack will update your map with the rough coordinates of that cache. When you get those supplies, come back and talk to me. Mild speed potion. Nice. I've got something sneaky I need your help with, Stiff Limbs. If you think you can be discreet, we might be able to get a jump on Hugo. Not sure how this will help us build our comm device and talk to the Bureau. Don't be so thick, robot. If Hugo moves his plans forward, it's unlikely he'll ever make that delivery. He's got a point, Juicebox. What do you know, Jack? We know Hugo is holding an old Tendrum who might have sensitive information. No doubt he'll be interrogated soon. So we break in and break the old guy out. Be more strategic with your thoughts, Flux. We're not entirely sure what Hugo is up to. If you could eavesdrop on that conversation and learn what Hugo is looking for, then we might be able to throw roadblocks more effectively. The Tendrum is being held far southwest of Graham's laboratory. Sneak over at night and find out what Hugo wants, then report back. Okay, so we've got a few more quests to be working on. One requires us to go up there, but we need to go get our stuff down here. We could just go back to Graham's laboratory right away, but let's go here and get our stuff, because we tooled up a little bit, and I just need to be a little bit smarter. I get a little anxious to get into the fight, and I need to not. Okay, so let's get our stuff. Okay, all right, ready? So we're gonna start with an F. Oh, no, 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 get out of there. You let him do his thing. Now we're just gonna let him do his thing for a little bit. This is called strategy. Sincerious strategy. Okay, so he's gotten, oh crap. Okay, oh, dang it. I think we have to tool up before we can do this. I don't think it's gonna work. So I think what we're gonna do is go ahead and go back to there, get that, go up to Graham's laboratory, finish that quest, and work on some other stuff. I think we need to tool up a little bit more. We haven't upgraded our weapon yet again. So yeah, I think we're just gonna wait on this. Get our stuff and run. Now, can we talk to this person while we're in battle? Hey, stranger, you interested in treasure hunting? Indiana and I came across an old map we might think might lead to something neat, but we ain't much of adventurers. On account of Jan's fear of anything that moves and causes, and because of my blood disorder. Are these the two that are supposed to give us the bacon thing? In that when I get cut or stabbed, I bleed and can die. I think that's how it works for everyone. We just want a good story to tell is all. If you help us find this old place and maybe break into it, you can even keep the spoils. What have you two found so far? This old map marks three stones in a triangle laying out in a huge tar pit. We went there once but couldn't figure out what to do next. I'll mark it on that map of yours. Maybe you can suss out what to do. The only other clue is a smudged poem on the map that says, broken stones raise the maze, treasures under crystal gaze. Can't read the rest of it except the word bones, and it points to the top of a triangle. Sounds ominous. Let's find this big triangular tar pit. Okay, so we have another quest to do, but we're going to head up to Graham's and give them, give it, him, her, she, it, his, this thing that we have. And then I think that I don't know where I'm going. Where am I? Oh, see, I knew it. I knew I was off track. I hadn't hit it yet. That it must be off track. Go away, Wombat Heifer. We're busy. Seriously? I'm busy. Are you done attacking me? Can I, like, swing back around? Nope. Well, there. Ha! You can't do anything. Okay, these will do perfect. Oh, and we can use some whistle root reeds for the barrel. This is a game changer. And voila, a blowpipe. Just put this up to your vase and exhale quickly. Blam, poison. Yay! Okay, so there's another weapon. So we finished that quest. Let's figure out what we want to do next. So we're going to wait on Graham's bigger bug problem. Fire spitter. Nitro. How do we make nitro? Let's run back home really fast and we'll see if we can do that quest. But I'm guessing we can't, but we're going to look. Oh, look, our stuff's ready. Always want to be collecting this. So we get the stuff we need. We got a lot of bump berries. Oh, we need to get Wompit milk. So we should tell him to go there. And then feed him. Oh gosh, we can get a lot of Wompit milk. Let's build a lot of Wompit milk. Like 30. Or a little more than 30. Okay, so now, where do we build the nitro? Balloon cluster. Okay, not there. Do we build the nitro in here? Gunpowder. Nitro. Yes. So we need Wompit milk. Okay, we do have everything we need. We just need the Wampum Milk. So we can finish this quest too. So let's go in here. Wait. Okay, so let's go make this one. Let's go make some nitro. So we can take it to what's his name. And then, what is that? Glorb. There's a nitro dude. The compound burns your hand when you touch it. It also explodes. Basically, don't touch it. Good to know. Let's go ahead and get the nitro out. No. Gotta get all this wampit milk out. I probably had to make too much. Okay, well, that's happening. Let's go up here and harvest some stuff. So we can expand our base, which we're going to have to do fairly soon, I'm guessing. What did we get? Elixir of anti-venom. Well, that's good to know. Log tree deconstructed. We're really good at deconstructing log trees. Don't kill that! I think I still got it. Like, why can't he kill the ones that we don't care about, like log trees? I don't know if we're gonna get any seeds. I mean, we do have quite a few squee, so if we don't get seeds, I'm just gonna keep growing logs so we can get wood to expand our base and to make log seed bombs from, maybe? Because I think we get lots of seeds from these guys. They're a fairly renewable resource, it seems. Oh, I'm not getting a lot of seeds now. Maybe I'm making that up. No, we only got 12 that time. Oops. One squee seed. And 18 sawgrass seed. Now that kind of is a mechanic I'm not fond of. Because I feel like once you're at a point where you can grow these, that should be kind of like what is expected. One more. Awesome. All right, let's tell him to follow us. And then let's go to, is this who we're bringing? I think this is who we're bringing it to. All right. Whew. Alright, my lowly disciple, a tendrin of mad science-y brains, your god box presents nitro. Ah, yee-hee-hee-hoo, just perfect hoo-hoo, this goo explosive will work great with my flamethrower design. Looks useful to me, I'd like to set Hugo on fire with that. Remember the golden rule, Ramerl, everything is better with explosions. Thank you, god box. Can we build a flamethrower? We must build a flamethrower. How do we build a flamethrower? Okay, so we have Tartil fire. This extremely volatile camp is produced in the belly of a... we got to domesticate a tartil. Oh, I need to work on that. I'm going to work on that off camera. I'm going to go try to kill some tartil stuff. For sure. Lotus berries. Yeah, we need that flamethrower like yesterday. Leave us alone, dude. Okay, so now that we've done that quest, let's check our quest again. Sounds like it's a triangular tarp, but well, let's do this one right now then. Since we're looking for, since we're wanting to do, yeah, that other thing. Words are hard, guys, and I am, oh, it's like, it's not really that late for me. What time is it? It's almost 9 o'clock. It's almost 9 o'clock, but more importantly, I've been recording videos all day, and so that does get... Oh, the labyrinth is all the way that way. So we have a ways to travel where we haven't traveled before, which I'm okay with. I like doing exciting travel stuff. Okay, what's the easiest way out of here? We should just lay down a way out. Oh no, there's one. Since there's a way that close. You know what? Let's try to get this matriarch done and taken care of. Alright, come on. Let's draw her out here away from that guy. In fact, I'm gonna come slap this. Because it gives me movement. that I otherwise would not have had. Oh crap. There we go. There we go. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright, we just gotta dodge. We gotta let Littlefoot do his thing. You got this, Littlefoot. Here, I'll give you a little help. Nice, but still no egg. Still no egg. Is that a gladipus? Nope, that's not a matriarch, and we don't want to be doing that. Don't want to be wasting that. But we can cover a lot of ground with this, so I'm not going to stop and collect things, because covering ground will be a lot more useful. We just don't want it to end over the tar pit. I wonder what happens if that happens. That was a, like, the best statement ever. I wonder what happens if that happens. Okay. I do want to fight these, though. Yep, you got this, bud. Littlefoot is pretty much the master of this. Nice. Oh, we need to... No, we only need to kill those matriarchs. Ah, crap. I'm all confused. Is that a matriarch? Yes. No. Not right now. It's bad timing. What are you? You're just a tartail. I don't care. I don't care about just a tartail. Where are we on the map? Oh, we're in a fight. We can't. Oh my gosh. What is happening? Why is everything happening? Why does everything hate me? Let's go up here. Okay, we're not in Mombat anymore. Oh, okay. We need to go down. This way. Dang it. We lost our wings, sadly. Is that a matriarch? Yes. But we're not gonna do that quite right now. Is that a matriarch? Nope. It's really hard to get them to drop what we need them to drop. Are you a matriarch? Nope, you're just a Zug. There's some crazy bat things up there. I don't know what they are, but they kind of freak me out. Oh, still got a long ways to go. Can we get that? I have a feeling we're gonna need those. Tartel Pappy. Pappy. Maybe that's how we get them, is Pappies. I don't know if they have a matriarch. But nonetheless, right now we're a little overwhelmed, so we're gonna keep going this direction. Yep, nope. I think it's the Pappies that we have to kill. But I don't want to have quite so many. Oh. Yep, come here. Is he stuck on that rock? In which case, this is, like, perfect. Yep, I'm just gonna sit here. It's just a tartail, though. It's not, like, a big one. Why am I doing that? Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of the range. Just let Littlefoot do his thing. He's got it. Guy is totally stuck. This is kind of funny. He's like, he's stuck in a loop because he's stuck. That's kind of hilarious. Like, he keeps attacking and then not attacking. So we can just, do you want to attack me? I'll just stand here. Oh, whoops. I kind of meant that as a joke. Kind of meant it as a joke, but that's okay. We can heal that up. All right, you got this, bud. I'm enjoying this more than I should be. Him being stuck. What are you doing? Go attack him. Look at those guys are over there. Like, what is wrong with him? Oh, ooh, ooh. Get him! Alright, he's close to having him got. Here we go. One more. Good job, bud. All right. Moving on. I didn't really need to finish that one off, but I was enjoying it too much, so I had to. All right. Where are we on our map? Oh, we still have a ways to go until we get to our labyrinth. Wait, is the labyrinth where we want to be going? Hold on. Yes. Okay. I just got a little worried there for a second that I was going to the wrong place. Sterling Wombat, I do not have the time to deal with you right now. I am busy. I'm on a mission. I'm on a very important mission. Let's go this way. I don't know how dangerous the Zugs are. They don't seem to, like, want to attack. Which is good. But I really... We need to start getting some other pets. That's what we need to do. I'm gonna have to do that off camera, I think. I really want this flamethrower, though. Okay, so straight down. So, naturally, we're going to throw down... We're gonna throw down some floors. Pretty that you can see the sun in the water. I really like the art style of this game. Alright. Ooh, we should get that. Ooh, that's what you do. The way they walk is hilarious. I mean, it's very cool. I don't want to offend you guys. Alright, where are we? There we go. We are on the labyrinth. Okay, let's kill... Let's kill that guy, so we can kill the other one. And by let's, I mean... Go at it, bud. What we would do without Littlefoot, I have no idea. Ooh, let's go get this. In fact, let's just go ahead and heal up. Just to be safe. So I'm wondering if that Pappy will give us... I really think that we need to get ourselves a turtle baby. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to work on getting ourselves a turtle. Or... whatever these guys are called, so that we can get ourselves a flamethrower so we can start wrecking things and not rely so much on Littlefoot. Although, then we're gonna be relying on our turtle that we end up getting. And then we can start getting all the other pets. Ooh, that is unpleasant. All right, Littlefoot, you do it. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that like button. And if you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe. And we will see you next time on Crashlands. Bye-bye.